Delaware High School football holds a special place in the hearts of first aiders, but one program led by the DFRC puts football in perspective for all those involved. Blue Hens offensive lineman Bobby Kennedy was featured in the organization's Blue Gold All-Star Game as a senior in high school. He made more than big plays in the game. He made a lifelong friend.
Do you like football?
Yeah.
Today, currently, there's approximately 250 high school seniors and approximately 150 children from the ages of 4 to 18 years of age that are matched up by our hand-in-hand committee. The FRC will sponsor one main event each month up until the game that's played in the middle of June. And the thing that we get back from our participants especially is that their entire lives have been changed, their understanding of people with intellectual disabilities from when they first came to DFRC. And so the actual experiences that the high school participants have is truly amazing, and I believe that's why it's still so strong today.
I think it not only introduces Donovan to the athletes, but it opens up the athletes to special needs people. And they learn that they're fun to be around, and they can be just like them.
When I got paired up with Donnie, you know, at first, like, I was nervous. As soon as, like, it's meeting someone new that I didn't really know how he was going to impact my life. Honestly, I think it was probably one of the best things that's ever happened to me.
It was an interesting experience meeting Bobby for the first time because he was monstrous compared to Donovan. Donovan was like a little doll next to him, but he took to him right away.
Did you like how big he was?
Yeah.
How big he was and how he could pick you up?
Yeah.
I guess one of the special moments and that was with Donovan and Bobby, we were able to stay at this one game and the football players were going to come out at the locker room at the end of the game and come back. And unfortunately, Delaware didn't have such a great football day. And so a lot of the players seemed a little bit down and we decided that we would stay so that Donovan could say hi to Bobby. As Bobby was coming out of the locker room, you could see that he was a little bit, you know, down about the whole game. All of a sudden he looked over and he saw Donovan and it was the greatest moment. He just smiled and laughed and came over and he said, "This makes the whole day okay." He didn't care anymore about the football game at that point. He was just glad to see Donovan.
First people I see outside the locker room, you know, I feel like that's one of the best gifts that, I mean, not too many people can really experience that.
You're not nervous, are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're nervous. Just a little. Yeah. So
do some remember when.
Yeah, I'm a little nervous.
Yeah.
Donovan is just like every other boy, and so he likes all the same things, and he likes having somebody like Bobby as a friend, somebody who he can relate to, and somebody who's going to be there to pick him up when nobody else can anymore. And so I think that's what makes it so special.
Bobby's just, he's a great guy. He's very easy to like. And when Donovan's around him, Bobby seems to melt. So it's a great relationship they have.
You know, 5 years later, here we are. You know, I think his family, they've done so much for me, and what Donnie's impact on my life and how his family reacted with my football experience and just trying to build our relationship, you know, it really, really made a big difference. I think he's helped me really mature a lot, you know, like I would say, like if I'm having a bad day, you know, there's one person that definitely can always make me smile. You know, I've never really thought this would turn out like this, but it's been the best thing, I think, for both of us. Me and Donnie, his family, my family, you know, it's more than just me and Donnie. Like,
Daddy,
both of our,
mommy, yes.
Exactly. Both of our families, we're really close to each other, and I mean, it's just awesome.